Okay, pardon me. I don't wanna have no parts of me. She a clown to me.
Right here, we have three toxic individuals. The one in the middle, he's okay. The two on the outside, not that good. But hey, I think I wouldn't let my girl go outside either, but let's get to the video. Peace.
Once upon a time, there was a toxic king who was going to war and leaving his queen behind.
Scotty Twitty just caught another body. Who on here with?
No Limit, RJ, you hear me?
With Bank J. All
right, so look. The first question is, let me ask this. Can a guy and a girl be friends even though the girl know the dude wants to have sex with her?
I don't think so. I don't think so, because the sex part kind of, it fuck up everything, to be honest.
What you think?
Can a woman be friends?
Can a man and a girl be friends even though the woman know that the dude want to have sex with her?
They can be friends with benefits. That's really it. That's all it is.
So, with benefits. Let me ask y'all this. Do y'all think y'all can be friends with a girl and she know you want to have sex, but she ain't trying to give you the pussy?
No.
Can y'all?
I ain't going to do it.
There's
no point.
You know I want to grease you. Why would I want to be friends? Like, I want to grease. Stop playing with me.
Get to it. You hear me?
Okay. Cut off.
305, we live.
All right, let's say it again one time.
305, we live.
Okay. Let me ask y'all this. If you was a king, what is one thing you would change?
Shit. My bank account. Fuck you talking about.
Hey, knowing like ways to get bread like early on instead of later on, so I can have more money. Way later on, like early on type of shit.
I got you.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah. What? That boy lit as hell. I'm trying to tell you. That boy lit.
I'm vibing though. You hear me?
All right. Last question. I feel like I got to ask this to everybody because it's just all the
people. You
should know this question.
All right, go. All right.
You should know it. Do you get permission from your girl to go outside?
Do I get permission?
Yeah.
Hell no. Fuck no.
Why
what the fuck I want?
You know
what I'm saying? Hell yeah.
And you she get to do what the fuck she want.
Hell no.
We got some toxic ass niggas right here. Toxic ass niggas. That's what I'm talking about. Toxic as
example. I don't get.
What?
He said that. I ain't said
that. All right, so.
I don't get permission. I'll tell you, but I don't get permission.
Why
you feel some time? What you say? What you about to ask?
Why you want to get ask for permission?
Because like, if you going out, you should. If you going out, boom. I don't need to ask for you to go out. Like I just tell you I'm going out, then it just happened like that. Then I tell you when I come back and shit like that. Boom, boom, boom. I tell you when I'm out. I don't need to ask you. Can I go out? Grown out man. I'm outside for real though. Really though.
All right, back. Look. All right, y'all know how to spell? Do y'all know how to spell?
Do you know how to what?
Spell.
Yeah.
Spell license.
Spell license.
You want me to spell license? LICENSE. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You know how to spell that, nigga.
Yes, sir.
You know how to spell. But look, I appreciate y'all, dead ass. Appreciate it. Yes, sir.
Outside
for
my boy shit,
yes sir.
Tap in.
Bank J on
Instagram.
Fuck
talking about, yeah. Follow me.
Yes, sir. Early in the morning, late at night. It don't even matter what time it is.
And that's the tale of the toxic king. Wow, bro.
Scotty Twitty just called another body. Who I'm here with?
Yvette.
All right, so look, you got a costume on now. So who's your new character, big brother?
Right now, I'm just an old nigga.
Yvette. So look, first question, Yvette, I'm going to ask you.
Okay.
Who would you marry, kill, and have sex with? You got Freddy Krueger, Jason, and then you got Michael Myers.
I think I watched one of those movies. Like, I would marry, what was the first one you said?
You got Freddy Krueger,
I would marry him.
Marry him.
Okay.
And then who would you kill between Jason and Michael Myers?
Myers. I would kill Myers.
Michael Myers. Yeah. And you have sex with Jason?
Of course.
This is wilding with the candy. Hey, come here. So look, on a scale of on a scale of one through ten, what would you rate her?
I'll give her like an 8.
8? He'll rate you an 8. Hey, he said he'll rate you an 8. How you feel about that?
I don't know. Who is it, Rachel?
Huh?
Who is that?
Who is that?
I'm Rachel.
Ma'am, no, I'm 20.
He rated you on a scale of 1 through 10.
8.
And he rated you an 8.
Oh, thank you. It's nice. It's better than like nothing, like 6 or 7. Uh-huh. 8 is good. Thank you so much. Okay. I will rate you like a 6.
I can let me see you.
See my face here.
7. 7 is a
seven?
Lot. 7.
My nigga ain't good for
it's a
9.
It's a lot for me. No, 7. 7.
That's a lot for you?
Yeah, for me it's a lot. 7.
What do you mean it's a lot for you?
It's a, I don't know how long he dick is it, so like, if I see your dick is like big enough, I'd be like 10. But since I don't know you, I like can't pretend your dick is big. So it's like 7.5, you know?
Ma'am, you don't have to worry about anything.
It's like big or like 7.5. Okay. It's like.
Are you a shower or a grower?
You're gonna try before you
both
buy
of them.
It. You're gonna try before you buy it. So a grower? So that means like.
Hey, look, so obviously the size matter. I'm asking you.
Why the size matter?
Yeah, the size matter.
I never had to worry about that.
Why is that?
Okay,
I'm going to just say I never had to worry about that.
Okay, so do size matter to you?
Yes, it does.
Why is that?
I've been reading, like, listening to this book where it says it doesn't matter, but for me personally, just my opinion, it does matter.
How big is your toys? Tell me why she lying.
No, my toes are big, so it's like.
You said your toes is big.
No, yeah, toes. Her toes.
Toes is big.
Her toes.
Like oh, so if he got little meat.
The bigger the better.
Toys?
Yes.
You show. Sure. Oh wait. So, but if you fuck yourself up, can't nobody fuck you.
I try bigger and natural, and it's nice.
It's alright.
Nice.
It ain't the same though, right?
Eh?
It ain't the same. Is it the same? Is it better with regular or like normal dick or like toys?
I mean, normal is nice, but the bigger the better to me, personally.
The bigger the better?
Yeah, always.
I mean, but what if it like don't know how to work?
Like
he don't know how to like, you know what I'm talking about, bounce that
he
thing.
He gotta be like.
He gotta know how to bounce that thing.
From my experience, if a guy can dance, they know how to get
it. He normally know how to work it.
Yeah.
If he can dance.
Yeah.
But if he can't dance.
I don't fuck with, like, basketball players, like, they don't really know, like, they don't have the emotion with it.
Whoa.
I tried basketball.
You ain't found the right one. All right, I hoop.
But they're like,
for a living, you know what I'm talking about?
I'm talking about my experience. Like, basketball players are good, but, like, the bigger, like, they don't know how to do it.
How tall are you?
Show me
how tall are you.
I'm six two. I'm regular.
This nigga is doing some crazy shit right now. Y'all better take notes, man.
The taller, the better.
Taller, the better.
The taller, the bigger.
All right, bet.
Experience, you know?
All right, so let me ask y'all this. We're gonna play around with you.
What?
Y'all fucking me up right now.
You said what, bro?
Y'all fucking me up right now with this one. Y'all fucking me up with this one.
All right, what's the next question?
Next question. Who should take control in the bedroom?
Me.
Women. They're like dominating. Like, I'm gonna choke you. You
women.
Choke me, I choke you.
Hey,
you slap me, I slap you. That's how it works to me. Like, you try to dominate me, I dominate you. You grab my pussy, I'll grab your dick.
You
grab my ass, I'll grab your ass. You choke me, I'll choke you.
You win, baby.
Well, if you choke him, you choke him.
That's how it works for me. Like, that's how I am.
Me.
Hey, I like that one. I like that one. You too much for me.
I mean, honest. Like, that's how I am.
So, look. I don't think you can handle her, bro. I don't think you can. Y'all might got to.
Nigga, get real, nigga.
Hey, look. Hey, there's some shit y'all might got to. Lean back a little bit more. Lean back a little bit more. But, look. There's some shit y'all might just have to handle, all right?
Okay, what?
Look. You want to answer?
I don't know.
I'm going to get you the next one, all right? Ask the question.
I like dominating. Like, you dominate me, I'll dominate you. 50-50. We're equals, you know? Like, we're equals. Why? I should only be dominated. I want to dominate too. I want to slap you. You slap me, I'll slap you, you know?
Well, look.
I don't care.
I appreciate y'all for this video.
Thank you so much.
We're going to end it right here.
Like that, that's how you record. You doing it? All right. Oh. So listen, if you like my content, if you like my videos, please like, comment, subscribe, and just share the video. Let's make the channel grow. Let's get together. All right. You can stop.